Hi everyone, Tim the Plane Man here, and welcome to Plane Time Solid State Battery Edition. This is a very interesting battery. Looks like a LiPo, right? It's not a LiPo. It's not a lithium ion battery. This is a solid state lithium battery, and I've been testing this out on my Brolga, my Makefly Easy Striver Mini, and so far, I've managed to get 25 minutes on this battery in that plane. And with 25 minutes, this 16,000 milliamp hour battery, when I recharged it, used 4.89 amp hours to recharge. Previously, I did a flight for 20 minutes and it took 4,000 milliamp hours to recharge. It seems pretty linear. I've got more testing to do, but looking like 1,000 milliamp hours or 1 amp hour will give you 5 minutes of flight on this plane. And that means that if I used 10,000 milliamp hours, let's say out of the 6,000, I could get 50 minutes out of this battery. So I'm going to say probably I can safely get 40 to 45 minutes on this battery, and I'm gradually going to test and increase the testing from 25 to 30 to 40, 35, 40. I'm going to do 5 minute increments and gradually see what happens. Two very interesting things about this battery that are non-standard. One is there's very little voltage sag as it runs down. I mean, it after 25 minute flight, starts with 25.2 volts. It came down with just over 23 volts after 25 minutes of flight, including VTOL takeoff and VTOL landing. So it basically very little voltage sag, which kind of confuses the standard battery testers. So that's why I'm using the refill the battery to figure out how much I've got left or how much I've got used. Because this seems like the mechanisms for measuring usage are not necessarily that accurate with this, because it just performs differently to a standard LiPo. So this is a Xingtu battery, and I'll provide a link in the description to where you can buy it. It's not an affiliate link. I just found it online and thought, oh, solid state, that'd be interesting. I'd like to try that. Well, I tried it and it's looking pretty good so far. And here's a flight. I'm going to show you, and it's the complete flight. The complete flight, the first 20 minute flight, showing the battery usage, the amp draw, and the measured battery usage over the entire 20 minute flight. It's also quite a pretty flight. I'm flying out over some interesting fall, yellow leaves and that kind of thing. You don't have to watch the whole thing. You can skip through to the end to see the landing and the voltage sag at the end, which is really not that much. Well, I guess I'm recommending this battery. At least I'm saying take a look and see what you think, because it's very, very interesting. Solid state lithium battery. It's not a LiPo. It's not a lithium ion. It's not a gel or liquid lithium battery. It's solid state. It also, which potentially could mean that it's safer, but it definitely is living up to the promise of a higher energy density.
Thank you.
Tim the Plane Man, over and out.